My brother and I have already escaped from a prison once. We started living regular lives, but received a letter from our father. He was asking for help. How could we say no? Time to visit the prison again.